Hey everybody, I want to show you a fundamental of using hole saws so that you don't have to pull the plug out from the hole saw. When you're drilling something with a hole saw, typically what you want to do is go most of the way through and then stop, flip it over, hit the other side, and that allows you to remove the plug without a lot of struggle as opposed to jamming it out with a screwdriver. That's it, hint for the day. Thanks.